It seems to be almost like the soundtrack to so many people's lives, and it was people have got very fond memories of that period of the band. Just thought we should do something now we've come back to celebrate that record.
Merv spoke to all the guys and came back to us and said that FM were prepared to once again come out and play live.
You know, we kind of asked the fans what they'd like to hear, so this is totally a nostalgic gig. The loyalty of all the people that followed us down the years, and they're still here, and it's brilliant, you know, after a 20-year layoff.
Probably the most consistent album. It's just a very concise, steady piece of work, I think. And it's the first album, so I think that's why people are nostalgic for it.
The songs live have a different sound to what we do on that album anyway. And everybody said it'd be great to hear this band, this current band, play those songs anyway. So, you know.
Fantastic evening, fantastic night. And it's a pity it's taken 25 years, but at the same time, I guess you've got to wait 25 years for it to happen.